Gentlemen, the missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General. We've got a blank check.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. Do you copy? Over. Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy? Over.
Sadler, target 2 o'clock!
2 minutes left! John, talk to me!
I'm okay!
Target 9 o'clock, range 50 meters!
Take this and stay down! Waist down!
McCord!
Reloading, cover me!
McCord covering!
Last mag! Make it count! Hit it! Ammo check!
I'm good!
There's too many of them!
Sean! Last mag!
Sandler! Sandler!
New target! Range! 80 meters! Got it! Got it!
Tracer! 3 rounds left!
Corporal! Hang on! Defend this position!
This is ISS Control. Houston's requesting a feed from your helmet cam, over. They want you to look over towards the dark side of the Earth. Should be cresting the horizon about 15 degrees east of the starboard PV rays. Set 1, rotate your view a little further to the right, will you? There it is. We're getting your feed, Set 1. Come in, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Sat 1 is clear. Sat 1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
Numbers, shit's falling from the sky. We're screwed, man. We're totally hooked.
Get it, Bip Corporal. Our weapons still work, which means we can still kick some ass.
What the hell was that?
Stay here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a war to fight.
What the hell happened here?
Oh man, it's quiet.
Is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down too. This is weird, bro.
Looks like optics are down. Comms too. There's not even a street light for blocks.
Wow. Check it out, man.
Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take point.
Ooh.
Star! Star! Or we will fire on you!
I don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going, then?
Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go. Dunn, you're up.
Ooh. Clear.
I got our six. Copy that.
Star.
Slow!
Contact!
Clear, let's go. There's the Eisenhower building. Whiskey Hotel's on the other side.
Oh man, we gotta go out there.
Done. Check for vitals. We'll cover you.
Mal, he's a goner. He's a goner.
Keep quiet. Got a visual on three tangos.
Stay low. Move into position.
Clear shot.
Smoke him. Move up.
What about those guys inside?
What about them?
I got our six. Go.
Clear.
I don't know what's worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters or freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Oh.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire.
Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, damn it. Say it.
Contact!
We're Oscar Mike. Let's go. Watch for movement. Move up.
Feet dry. Hooah.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.